Hey, yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. It's been a minute. It's been a very long minute. So I've been sick. Also, the holidays. Hope everybody had a good holidays. Everybody knows that my Zone 2 video got taken down, and it probably won't be coming back. So don't know really what to do about that, but SL today. SL, Mad About Bars. I have a lot of videos to catch up with, and I'm going to start off with this one. I'm going to be dropping lots of bangers today, so definitely stay tuned. Put that notification bell on. But yeah, Mad About Bars, Mixtape Madness, sent this man to Africa. Let's see what happens here. I've yet to listen to it, so I'm very excited. I do have the lyrics up, though, so excuse me if I miss anything in the video. I'm just trying to peep the bars. That's what I always do here. And yeah. Mad About Africa, starring SL. I'm still a little sick, so I apologize.
Being on violence, sharp broke, I being on riding. On go, but you know I can't find him. I'm getting tired of his black man timing. Bro still gliding, got another one, how exciting. Big whips, but they got no
I love
mileage.
The beat. So they I love this part.
How the fuck are they sliding?
Oh, that drum comes in.
State facts. My story starts when I landed in them flats. Used to kick ball, but I weren't all that. But if you gave me the ball, no, you get it right back.
Ooh.
Distribute the ball the way I distribute the packs. Play me for a four until I caught him in the act. Back against the wall if police catch me on the lack. Cause I cannot talk, I'm my brother, that's that.
No snitching.
Straight or four and then I'll carry out the plan. Too cool for school, I was chilling with a gang. That's what I thought until the teachers called my dad. Very next day, the classroom was where I sat.
Yo, hold on. That's a funny bar because, like, I don't want to assume his, like, origins of, like, whatever, but he seems like he had a strict parent, you know, and his dad saying, like, yo, you're not too cool for school. You should not be doing that gang shit, and you should be in class studying, doing all that fun stuff. And his dad probably whooped his ass and was like, yo, get to fucking school. And wow, I like that bar. It's very, very, like, very open of SL to talk about this. I'm very excited. Like, this was only the first, like, half a verse. So, yeah, I'm hyped.
So you'd understand, my lad. No regard for the law, I'd rather bat my flag. Lost in the source, man, that shit can't stand. Forget that and focus on the task at hand.
Hold on, before I continue, I'm getting real gentleman vibes from this song so far.
Life's just one big old obstacle. Niggas get touched and go run into the principal. Take a nigga's lunch, come eating when possible. Done it off a hunch, had a feeling it was probably. My food packs a punch.
Hold on, he said, life's just one big obstacle. People get touched and go run into the constable. Take a dude's lunch, cut eating when possible. Oh, done it off a hunch, had a feeling it was probable. Oh, those are like really low key bars. Like, I don't, who uses constable in a, like, in a verse? I don't know anybody who has. That's fire. I like that a lot.
Need to tell you it's phenomenal. Scaring to crunch, shanked by my abdominal. Hurting your bunch, cause that talk ain't tolerable. Burning in the clutch, left my tires looking horrible.
Oh, is it? It's a 5-minute song. Oh, part two. Lit! Let's go! Yo. Oh my god. Okay, I already liked that beat. I only heard about a second and a half. So that first part was fire. It was very just classic SL vibes. I'm very excited for part two. I let me know what you guys think in the comments down below about part one so far. Very curious to what you guys think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Please give me some deep bars here. I can just feel it in this. I'm getting goosebumps. I don't know. Can you guys see? I'm getting goosebumps.
Where shall I begin? It's been a long year.
Oh.
I'm just happy that the feds, them, are not here. But if it weren't for them, I would have never got here. Cause every time we meet, it makes me see I should be gone clear. End's got peak, so I'm staying at my nan's house. Cause I just want to make enough pee, then cash out. And bring along the day ones that ain't dabbed out. Not everything's as sweet as my track sound. Taz got six, cause he couldn't keep his hands down. Bob got nicked, cause he wanted them a man down. I want no ifs, buts, or maybes in the damn crowd. They need to tell me I'm the king, and that's hands down. Coming up, I never had no handout. But that don't mean I never had my hands out. I was low, you wouldn't know, cause you didn't stand round. You were in the light while I was watching from the background. Bro said he got me, I know he meant it.
Hold on. Hold on. I don't really want to pause. This is deep, bro. He says, I want to make enough peas and cash out and bring along any of the day ones that ain't dabbed out, like, you know, got out the ends and fucking are still in the hood and shit like that. That's, these are deep bars right now. I'm just trying to go through them, but Taz got 6 because he couldn't keep his hands down. Bob got Nick because he wanted that man down. Oh, Mike. Come on, SL, bro. Fake, but I know I sense it. The plug gave us a name. That's what we went with. I probably sold you, but that ain't been invented. Your bitch will line you up, bet you never guessed it. I'll drop her a 3-5 as an extra incentive. Shut the blinds if the track gets too hectic. Plug knew what it was, he was too skeptic. Feds on me, or is it my ethnic? She'll suck the whole team and go back a beverage. Yeah, yeah. Wow. This shit's mess. I'm coming from a block where my dog could outlive my friend. Oh, hold on. That bar is so important, bro. He says, yeah, yeah, this shit's mess. I'm coming from a block where my dog could outlive my friend, bro. Because, like, you know, dogs only have, like, maybe 10, 15 years of, you know, lifespan. And dudes are dying before their dogs can even grow up. Like, that's a deep bar. Like, I don't really know if a lot of people caught that bar. That's crazy. Coming for your don if I label him as a threat. Bro too hot, I can't ride with him again. Thought he was colorblind the way he's running through the reds. Yeah. Hold on. I know I'm pausing a lot here, but this is like, I guess you could consider this drill, but like, man, this is way deeper than just a normal drill song. Like, this is a like a half rap, half R&B, half drill, like, trifecta. Like, I say R&B in a sense of, like, not talking about, like, women and stuff, but, like, it, like, very, like, chill vibes, very, like, just, it'll put you in your feelings. Like, that's what I mean by R&B. Wow, that's SL, bro. We ain't even done yet, bro. I'll clap later. I come up off the drug, that trapper said there ain't no profit. Yeah, that smelly bud that stays stinking up your pockets. Yeah, I started rough, gave it a month, then I got it. At the table talking money, you were trying to change the topic. Trap gone dry, phone ain't popping. Looks like another bad day at the office. Mummy got the grind, she just struggled to see the logic. They like, S, how you winning? Can't embrace my losses. Oh. I had to throw dirt over my nigga's coffin. R.I.P. the guys that never made it out to college. That's hard bar. I don't know. Maybe I'm just deeping it way too much, but he says, they like S, how you winning? Because I can't embrace my losses. SL? Like, S, how you winning? Oh, SL, bro? Oh, come on. That's hard. Me and bro are out scoping for an eek. Like, nice chain, but it will look better on me. Ooh, give me that chain. This is life as usual. Only time I'm seeing all the guys is at a funeral. Was a shit knife, but I brought it, cut it was doable. Judge said I went too far, I found it suitable. I don't need no funny utes, I don't need no gold tooth, I don't need no flashy booth. I still come through with this tune. I don't need more bad news, or I'm sliding to get Duke. All I need is to come through, till I'm balling like a hoop. We never done this, cause we love this. If you think so, you're confused. Now we done this, cause we must win, so we did what we gotta do. Wow. 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 I sell it, bro. Everybody in the comments, I want some clapping emojis. I got goosebumps, for real. Like, I don't know if you guys can see or not, but that shit gave me goosebumps, bro. That, I don't know, like, as much as I love the, yo, dudes get killed, blah, 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 put them in a spliff stuff, like, this stuff, the real stuff, like, that really describes how these guys are living, are my favorite. Like, man, dude, SL, bro, you came a long way from Gentlemen, my dude. I'm glad this was made. I don't really know what else to say. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. This is, so far, my favorite drill song of 2020. I don't know if this came out prior to 2020, but if it is, whatever, bro. This is definitely one of my favorites and will be going to my playlist down in the description down below. Make sure to go follow that on Spotify. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe. Hit me with some videos I missed as I was gone throughout the holiday. I don't know. I'm back, baby. Let's do this. And as always, peace to the motherfucking out.